will probably be the last song that I come out with for a while. I'm sorry to all my fans. I always think of Robin Williams, someone we loved and who we saw appealing. He made us all laugh as adults and children. Shit, all the millions that he had, I wonder what were his thoughts and feelings 5 minutes before the belt had cut his breath off and killed him. Probably something like my thoughts now. What goes up has gotta fall down. I guess I pour it all out, cause right now the Reaper's in the room visiting. So if I do leave, at least you know why I did it then. It started way back then when I was a kid at first. Niggas bullied me when they saw that I was an introvert. I was never cool, had no friends, no chicks would flirt. Every school year, it's like all my issues were getting worse. My whole life, they was calling me corny, stupid. I never had a dad who was there to mentor me through it. Skateboarding was my escape. It wasn't just for amusement. My issues kept reoccurring, so I would resort to music. I'd vent about the burdens that were sitting in my heart. I'd vent about the way I felt from swimming with the sharks. My mom was always working, so our bond was stripped and ripped apart. Ain't no fucking family memories, ain't no pictures at the park. Then I thought, the world is about to see hell come, and I'ma live the good life everyone else wants. And in that moment my tears dried and I felt numb. Then years later I blew up, the mission was well done. I don't want it no more, I don't want it no more, no more. People kissing my ass. I knew that I was only here cause it's revenge for my past. It's crazy. Went from a loser in school who got the worst grades to being praised for all my verses when I dispersed rage. I copped a whip, moved out the ghetto like by haters. Bought a brand new house with a bunch of white neighbors. Everyone started calling one like five favors, and guess what? All of it dealt with spending my paper. And I was nice, I'd give him cash, I'd show sympathy. I gave him some, him and her. I'm just lending cheese. Now I'm just looked at like an ATM machine. If I don't give my friends my money, shit, I'm the enemy. I had about a million new best friends that I just met. Some were plotting to build me a deathbed. All because they kept on putting whack songs out that no one's impressed with. So out of jealousy, they dissed me. You fucking guessed it. At least I had my squad, Jaren, Dizzy, Hopper, Swizz. I knew we stick together, stuck in this chaotic biz. We had it all figured out and had a lot to give. It was funk volume for life. Who want a problem, bitch? Then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, we parted ways. 2016, no.